Now to a 17-year-old cold case. A man accused of sexually assaulting a pregnant woman is now facing formal charges. Roberto Valenzuela faces second-degree kidnapping and first-degree sexual assault charges. He allegedly offered a ride to a woman and sexually assaulted her in his car in 1999. The victim was 5 months pregnant at the time. Valenzuela, arrested earlier this week, is being held on a $250,000 bond.